Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
This is where we get the announcements about the antizin drops. And they've just stopped.
There were kids in there!
I froze.
Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running... Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Harran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Finally, I get to do some actual good. Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? The scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antizin. It would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me! Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryze's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Do you copy?
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade, if we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school. Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizen. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
You need something?
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it,
they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Thank you. you worry. As long as we... We're here, keeping an eye on everything.
Rice's people are everywhere. I just saw some of them in the tunnel near the lake. Couldn't tell exactly what they were doing, but they looked pretty busy. Who is this?
This is Tolga.
And Fatim?
We work for Mr. Dar, and we are ready to put you to task. Get here on the double. Make it quick.
Hey, that's rude. Tolga, don't talk to him like that.
Shut up, Fatim. Get off the radio.
You're going to make him mad, you idiot.
Stop talking, or I will punch you.
Punch me? I'll kill you.
Idiosyncratic, great.
Schedule.
I read you, Christoph. This is Crane. Where are you?
I found some survivors. They're in pretty bad shape. We're just outside the hostel.
Christoph, hold tight. I'm on my way.
Signals are stronger now.
See this. Something is going on at the school. Tahir's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's antizin, we need it.
Bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise when we have to leave.
Thank you. They've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Thank you. Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.